In today's wash and go, here I decided to do a deep conditioner. So I'm just sitting here for 30 minutes waiting for the clock to run out and do a little work. I have rinsed the deep conditioner out of my hair and I'm just using this t-shirt to plop out the excess water from my head. Okay, it's pretty well dried out, so now I'm going to go ahead and add my leave-in conditioner. I use the Cantu, of course, leave-in conditioner. I have about 1.5, maybe, 1 to 1.5 inch of gray regrowth in my hair. So as you can see, I'm adding it to my ends and then work the conditioner all the way up to the top of my head. You don't want to put it in your scalp, just on your hair. So as I'm taking this section, I'm trying to run the conditioner through my hair, make sure all my curls are moisturized, and then I take this brush and try to comb it through. Okay, I'm sectioning off my hair and I'm going to do the same thing to each section. I tell you, I am so tempted to give myself a diva cut, but I'm gonna see how long I can hold out without doing that, because it needs some shaping. But then again, when I flat iron it, I want it to be one length, so I don't know. Okay, now I'm going back through my hair and spray some water on it. Loosen up the curls some more because I'm going to add the curling cream to it. So using my spray bottle to wet the hair, brush out the tangles, because one thing about curly hair, it just gets tangled up. And to be honest with you, I'm really getting tired of these wash and goes and the manipulation. I'm using the Cantu Moisturizing Curl Activator. It also goes along with the gel, but I don't necessarily like using gel. So I'm just going to use this instead. And I should have oiled my scalp, but I will do that later. The curl activator and the gel go together, but I don't use it, as I had mentioned earlier. But I did forget, of course, like I said, to put my oil in. I'm using my melanin oil, which I'm getting low. I added some extra stuff to it, of course. I put some Jamaican black castor oil in the mixture as well. That's why it's so dark. Okay, now I'm putting it on the cool setting because my hair is dry. Yeah, I definitely need a touch up in those roots. They look terrible. Okay, I have an appointment tomorrow. This is the only reason why I did this today, because it was braided up the last time. So, after I come back from my appointment tomorrow, twist out, or braids, protective style, still a little damp. I was mainly trying to dry my scalp. Tonight, I will pineapple it, or put this hoodie on and just look like Mark Simpson. Anyway, I hope you like my video, and please don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe, turn on your notification bell so you know when I upload more videos. I'll keep trying to come to you with more hair videos. I don't know how much stuff, because I'm not cutting my hair anymore. I've done that many times, and I've done the hair coloring. I know I have a lot of touch-up I have to do here with the gray touch-up, but I'm not even worried about that right now. Okay, I'll see you on my next video. Bye.